On the 20th of December 1951, the experimental breeder reactor 1, known as EBR-I in Arco, Idaho, became the first nuclear reactor to generate usable electricity. Welcome to History Pod. The EBR-I was developed by the United States as part of the broader atomic energy program that emerged following World War II. Designed and operated by the US Atomic Energy Commission's Argonne National Laboratory, its primary purpose was to explore the potential of breeder reactor technology. This involves a reactor producing more fissile material than it consumes, which led them to be viewed as a promising solution for long-term nuclear fuel supplies. Having begun power operation at the end of August 1951, on December the 20th, scientists at the EBR-I successfully used the reactor to produce enough electricity to power four 200-watt light bulbs. Although the amount of electricity generated was small, the demonstration proved the viability of nuclear power as a source of energy. Following this initial success, the reactor's output was gradually increased, and within a few days it was capable of powering the entire facility. The success of the EBR-I was an important step in the development of nuclear power plants worldwide. It demonstrated the practicality of harnessing nuclear reactions for generating electricity and laid the groundwork for subsequent advancements in nuclear reactor design. The reactor operated until 1964, after which it was decommissioned and dedicated as a National Historic Landmark by President Lyndon Johnson and Glenn Seaborg, the chairman of the Atomic Energy Commission, in 1966. Today, the EBR-I site serves as a museum, offering visitors insights into the early history of nuclear energy.